Jack Campbell, the number one goaltender for the Leafs. He's been terrific in his career against Vegas, going 2-1 with the LA Kings against the Golden Knights. 131 saves on 135 shots as we're underway from Toronto tonight. And the newest Golden Knight, Michael Amadio, getting the start. But here's William Nylander to the net. Right off the bat on a big save by Leonard. Rebound towards Bunting, and his shot deflected out of play.
And a great job by Leonard. Stays right with it. Gets that glove out in front and covers up and then coming back.
And the Leafs on the move. 3-on-2 if they can hurry. Jason Spezza into the offensive end. Feeds it towards the net and a save made by Leonard. Spezza was looking for Richie. And the Leafs with possession of Morgan Rielly. Up ahead to Auston Matthews. The first Leaf ever to win a Rocket Richard Award last year as the Leafs' top goal scorer. Wrist shot on from Rielly, turned away by the glove of Leonard. Rielly falls down along the wall trying to play it. And up ahead comes Janmark, but he got taken out of the play by Marner. Lilligren back the other way. Marner walking in. He'll feed it across for Kerfoot. Now Tavares for Marner. A little spin move, he scores! Nice move by Mitch Marner. Tucks it in on the backhand. And the Leafs strike first.
Good stretch pass. It gets knocked away in the midst of the change for the Golden Knights. Good job, Lecision comes across, but this puck comes to the corner. And Marner's going to get left all alone. A great play by Tavares. Out to Marner, and a little move by him. These are the type of skill level, but see, little spin move to the backhand beats Leonard past the right pad.
Team blew a 3-1 lead against the Canadiens in the first round last year. Matthews only had one goal in the series. Marner did not score. Leafs have not won a playoff series in 17 years. As Kasha put it on net, and another big save by Leonard.
The only reason this is still a one-goal game, big save on Kasha, all alone in front.
And the Golden Knights shorthanded, and wrist shot from Rielly, and a big save, Leonard, and then Martinez behind him. Help keep the puck out of the net.
Martinez beats Tavares back to that loose puck.
Nylander up top. He'll settle it down. Matthews on the wall. Down low Tavares at the goal mouth. Put it on net and a save. Leonard in tight. A good chance for John Tavares on the power play. Marner across for Nylander. Walking in, goes back door to Matthews, and he scores. Nice passing play, and Auston Matthews rips it home. His second of the season comes on the power play. It's 2-0 Leafs.
Matthews doesn't miss. It rotates around the top through the seam to Matthews, and his release, his ability to catch that puck and release it so quickly. And not only that, it is off the stick in a hurry and upstairs. Blocker side, a great pass by Nylander through the seam. And Matthews, quick shot. You see Tavares driving to the net. That opens up the seam.
Three times in his five seasons in the NHL, has two on this campaign. Was wrist shot blocked wide. It came off the inboards. Almost went in off of Campbell. But he'll cover it. That was a close call for the Leafs.
Play that's going to come off the back wall is Nick Waugh is going to shoot. The puck gets deflected, comes off the backboards. And Campbell's right pad. Had to be quick.
Up ahead, Marner redirect to Kerfoot. Back to Marner again. They break with Tavares. And Tavares with a drive on and a save made Leonard. And Brody moves it up ahead. Nylander banks it down the wall for Bunting. 2-on-1. 3-on-1 for the Leafs if they can hurry. Into the zone. Nylander shot blocked wide by Slaney. Petrangelo. Bunting trying to jam it into the goal mouth. And Leonard covers it up. But Robin Leonard able to hang on in tight. Up ahead, here's Stevenson into the offensive zone, driving wide. He'll feed it out in front to Marchessault and a save. Campbell, rebound loose, and Campbell on his stomach, able to cover it.
As he drives to the front of that, Engvall was kind of there, but he will get a shot and a loose puck as Campbell dives out in front of it.
And now Marchessault will start it back the other way for Dodonov. Lead pass to Smith, back to Dodonov, put it on goal. Campbell with a left pad save, and Kerfoot banks it out. That goes back pre-pause. He missed 8 games with a broken finger, and he's going to miss substantial time with a broken foot.
No, he's always been a very durable player.
Nylander, a little backhander. Leonard scoops it up. Under a minute to go in the second. Nylander with a steal. Marner out top, and he'll play it back to Nylander. Now Marner holds that into the blue line. Around the horn for Riley. Feeds it on goal. Save made. Leonard rebound. Score. Auston Matthews puts it in. His second goal of the period. Comes with under a minute left. It's 3-0 Leafs.
Extended pressure, extended zone time, and Leafs are just moving really well. Riley all the way down, centering feed, and Matthews. Leonard makes the initial save. And Matthews gets his own rebound and goes up under that right arm and trickles past Robin Leonard, who's probably frustrated at this point.
William Nylander. He'll gain the line. Wrist shot on and a save made. Leonard, the rebound turned away off the stick of Bunting. Muzzin plays it up the glass. And now Bunting zips it across. Nylander has a step right side and he scores. William Nylander picks the corner. And the Leafs have built a 4-0 lead.
Puck movement by the Leafs, attack with speed as Bunting finds Nylander down that right side and he doesn't miss with a great shot, blocker side. Well, William Nylander set up Matthews earlier in this game and said coming into the season he was the only significant injury we knew of and he said, you know, it's going to be tough to play without him, but we thought it would just be him.
That's changed dramatically. Blah with a wrist shot, Campbell takes care of it and he will hold for the whistle.
Good forecheck by Kolesar getting in on the puck and able to get loose and Waugh follows up. A little quick turnover and a quick shot on the Toyota instant replay.
And the rebound to Kerfoot. He'll race up ice with Marner and Tavares. Up ice. Here's Marner towards the net. And a big save. Leonard stayed with Marner who tried to wait him out. Now the puck right through the top of the crease. And Sandin rips it wide.
Here's a look at that rush up the ice. Kerfoot, a good job. Little inside play. Marner tries that little fake play that Jason Spezza is.
Mitch Marner was in search of his fourth point of the night. Wrist shot here, tipped wide by Kerfoot. And then Leonard able to snuff out the bid from Tavares.
The five-hole open and a big save by Robin Leonard off Marner. And then on the wraparound attempt.
Higginson batted down by Hague. Waugh back through center ice into the Toronto end. Trying to dance his way down the slot. Campbell able to angle it away. Kolesar in the wing. Hague long wrist shot. Save Campbell with Dodonov providing a bit of a screen. Now Waugh centers it. Hague put it on goal. And a save made by Campbell. Jack Campbell with a shutout. 26 saves on 26 Vegas shots. Fifth shutout of his career. And the Golden Knights have a three-game winning streak come to an end with a 4-0 loss in Toronto.